Hey y'all, it's Jameems. I'm on a 500-day journey to become my best self, and today we clean. My workspace got messy when I was unpacking inventory, so I set up a shelf, and after one full day of work, this is how it looked. Then I got another shelf coming from Amazon, and I set that up as well. I had to clear the desk, and as I was setting up the second shelf, I realized you can't use wheels. It throws off stability. After about 2.5 days of work, this is what it looks like, and I'm so happy with the final result.
Hey y'all, it's Jameems.
I'm on a 500-day journey to become my best self. And today, we tend to plants. So my aloe plant hasn't been in the best shape. It has withered edges, yellowing, so I decided to fix that. I learned if you don't cut the withering leaves, it drains resources from the main plant. So not only did I do that, but I also snipped pieces that were too long, droopy, and otherwise deemed not good for the health of the plant. And withered ends. Collected all the pieces on a tissue, then I cleaned the yellow sap that bled everywhere. In the end, cutting the pieces were necessary for my plant to grow. In a way, you can see this as a metaphor for life. Here's how it looked afterwards.
Hey y'all, it's Jameems. A few days ago, I got my nails done, hated the stickers, but I just left. But today, I went back and had them fixed, and I'm so proud.
Hey y'all, it's Jameems. Every day, I try to do one thing to bring me closer to my best self. And today, we're doing gratitudes. This is a great activity to do if you're feeling down or otherwise in a low mood. Just grab a sheet of paper and write a list of all the things that you're grateful for. It can be big, it can be small, no pressure, just whatever comes to mind. By the end of it, I was already feeling way better. And I came up with a lot too. How about you? What are you grateful for?
Hey y'all, it's Jameems.
I'm on a 500-day journey to become my best self, and today we go to Staples. I've been needing office supplies for so long now, I just never got around to doing it. So I got dressed up and picked up a few things, especially 3 whole paper for when I do my manuscript. I got some binders, less than $2, y'all, and the filler paper was 75 cents.
I gotta get out of here because it's tempting. Everything's on sale here. So, being a writer can be fun. You get to shop for, like, stuff.
Manuscripts.
It's not all of it, it's part of it.
Then I was on a drive to find a workspace. I was thinking of a cafe, but when I got here, it's where they change it up every time. And I'm glad because I found these 2 chairs out that were just perfect. And so I spent the day here. Hey y'all, it's Jameems. I'm on a 500-day journey to become my best self. And today we window shop. I went to Marshall's and pretended like I was shopping for my new apartment. And it was really fun being designer for the day. I imagined what all the rooms would look like. And it just got me excited to have a place of my own one day. All in all, it was a good time.
Hey y'all, it's Jameems. And tonight we're chilling. Put on a YouTube video, got my hair supplies, water, made this bomb detangling smoothie. Hair got everywhere. But I'm about halfway done and I'm gonna finish the rest tonight.
Hey y'all, it's Jameems. Let's go on a drive. So it's late at night and we're going to CVS. Today was just one of those days that did not go well. I wasn't productive, broke a nail, but I cheered up when I saw they had a new segment
here. I love it. It's my favorite.
So I grabbed 2 new colors.
Hopefully it's good.
Then I went back home. Hey y'all, it's Jameems. I'm on a journey to become my best self.
Let's go.
And today we get organized. So I got this agenda from Marshall's and it's super pretty. It has room for goal, ample space to write design. I didn't know I missed Book Lover's Day and I'm an author. And they have all the other holidays listed, which is super cool. You can write your day, either there's a goal tracker, and I was able to put in my tasks for the week. So I really like this layout. Here's what it looks like filled out. And I sipped on some coffee too.
The cafe was a success. I just need to get there earlier. It was so cute that they had like a family style dinner. I didn't feel like I could think of it, but it was cute. So the inside was full. The outdoor had ample seating, but then as you can see, it was dark out, so I could barely see myself. I mean, I could see myself right, but I don't know if it rendered well in video at all. But yeah, I would come back. Yeah, I would come back. I think the biggest thing is just making sure we were early because.
Hey y'all, it's Jameems. I'm on a 500-day journey to become my best self, and today we go to Harvard. At first, we went to the wrong bookstore, but with some directions, we made it to the Coop. When I tell you, it is gorgeous. We got situated at a little table. I brought a notebook because I forgot mine at home and was creeping during checkout. Then we set up to get some work done, and I even got a postcard for $1. It was so cute. Then we went to get dinner at a tavern. It was so good. We ordered Shirley Temple's margarita pizza, fries, and Brussels sprouts. After that, we went home. It was a full day.
Hey y'all, it's Jameems.
Here's an update on my day so far. I went out to work on my manuscript and I got some bubble tea. It was really, really good. Then on my way home, I went to Burger King.
Hi, I wanted to-
And I even got to pay for the person behind me.
It was late at night. had like three calls. Yeah, three calls and an in-person meeting, which was a continuation of the first call I had earlier. And it was a really good day. I'm actually super glad. Then I ate with my siblings at midnight.
Hey y'all, it's Jameems. I'm on a 500-day journey to become my best self. And today we try a new hairstyle. I got butterfly locks for the first time. I normally do twists or braids and started off with a shorter length. I think it's cute. It has a nice flare and it's not too poofy. Here's how it looks in better lighting. And yeah, I like it so far. This is my first impression. Hey y'all, it's Jameems. And today I'm showing you my old new glasses. Pink pair that I got over the summer has a blue light filter that shows when filming. And depending on how I wear it, it looks like I have no eyebrows. Found this old pair going through my stuff and have been wearing it for the past few days to test it out. It is literally the same as the other pair that I got. The only difference is that one has a blue lining while the other has a blue light filter. I don't know why I didn't like it before. Nevertheless, I'm rocking these now.
I feel like all my videos start with me in the car.
Because you're always going somewhere. I am always going somewhere.
Hey y'all, it's Jameem. I'm on a 500-day journey to become my best self. And today we grab ice cream. My sister and I went to Colleen's to grab some ice cream. It was a much needed break from trying to write. She got Cookie Monster. I got cookie dough with a scoop of Cookie Monster on top and rainbow sprinkles. Then we went about walking around our town. It was super cool.
There's a whole boat. Oh my gosh. I need to get on a boat. Hi.
Fun fact, they waved back. We walked and looked at the river. There were people even rowing. It was so busy out today. And we went to this park, even chess-themed pieces. Then we watched the lights go on around town. It was so nice, especially the decorations. And that was our day.
I think you'll be ready for paparazzi. I'm literally your paparazzi.
I'm always ready.
Yep.
Always.
Yep.
There's never a bad picture.
No.
Photogenic.
Yep.
The key.
Meanwhile.
Oh,